When multiplying three or more integers, we have two options. We can just use the rules for multiplying two integers and then just multiply two integers at a time, or we can use the shortcut, or we can use a shortcut to determine the sign of the product. The product of an odd number of negatives is always negative, and the product of an even number of negatives is always positive. So looking at this first example, we have 1, 2 negatives, and 2 is even, therefore the product has to be positive. Once we know the sign of the product, we can just multiply ignoring the signs. So 4 times 6 would be 24, times 2 would be 48, and again we know it has to be positive 48. Again, the other option just to verify this would be to follow the rules for multiplying two integers and then multiply from left to right two integers at a time. So negative 4 times positive 6 would be negative 24. And then we'd have negative 24 times negative 2, which of course would be positive 48. Looking at the second example, we have 1, 2, 3 negatives. And since 3 is odd, the product has to be negative. And then again, once we know the sign of the product, we can just multiply ignoring the signs. So 7 times 3 would be 21, times 2 would be 42, times 4 would be 168. So the product is negative 168. And again, just to compare, positive 7 times negative 3 would be negative 21. And then negative 21 times negative 2 would be positive 42. And then lastly, we have positive 42 times negative 4, which of course is negative 168. So whichever method you want to use, you'll get the right sign for the product.